At Georgia State, we're changing the face of higher education. Our commitment to making college accessible to all drives us, and our innovative approach guides us. We're proud to have earned our place among the nation's best universities in just over a century since our founding. Few institutions have come so far, so fast. How'd we do it? By implementing a proactive, data-driven student advisement system, we've raised our graduation rates by 62% in a decade and reduced our students' average journey to a degree by half a semester, saving them $18 million. It has earned us the title of number 3 most innovative institution in the nation and has made us the national model for student success. With the same strategies in place at our perimeter college campuses, we've made college accessible to students who never thought it was possible and encouraged them to convert their associate degrees to bachelor's degrees. That's why Perimeter is one of the nation's top 20 two-year colleges and considered Atlanta's gateway to higher education. By increasing our research expenditures 153% since 2010 and earning a record $150.2 million in research funding in the fiscal year of 2020, we've outpaced other research giants to become the number 3 fastest growing research institution in the nation. From infectious diseases to inflammation, we're on the front lines of discovery. By recruiting the best and brightest faculty who are leaders in their fields, we have been recognized as the number 1 public university in the nation for our commitment to undergraduate teaching. We know it takes great leaders to shape great leaders. Attracting more than 53,000 students with the most degree programs in Georgia, we are proud to also be the largest university in the state. Our students come from more than 150 countries and all 50 U.S. states, making us the number 8 most diverse university in the nation. Most important, we have eliminated the achievement gap among our students, more than 10,000 of whom graduate career-ready each year. We are the face and future of higher education. We are Georgia State, and this is the State Way.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Georgia State University's virtual celebration of the class of 2020. We are delighted to welcome you here today to celebrate our graduates. More than 8,000 Georgia State students at the associate, bachelor's, master's, and doctoral levels are receiving degrees from the university this year. Today, we celebrate and congratulate all of the students who have worked so hard to earn their academic degrees. Here is a message from President Mark Becker.
Congratulations to you, the class of 2020, for graduating from Georgia State University. Earning a college degree is one of the most significant and rewarding experiences of your lifetime. Your hard work and perseverance have led up to this day, one that is an enduring milestone in your life. I hope you're able to celebrate safely with family, friends, and loved ones. Today, you join the ranks of more than 200,000 Georgia State alumni who are making important contributions to their communities around the world. Like them, you have an education that prepares you for a successful career and a lifetime of impact in whatever field you have chosen. On behalf of the entire Georgia State community, its faculty, staff, students, and alumni, I extend my most sincere congratulations and express our hope that you will always remain an active member of the Georgia State family. Congratulations, and go Panthers!
And now, a message from Student Government Association President, Kaylin Thomas.
Hello. And welcome to Georgia State University's fall commencement. I'd like to start by congratulating the class of 2020 for making it through such a hectic and wild year. Not only were you able to navigate a global pandemic, you managed to focus on your coursework and make it to the finish line. Class of 2020, you made it. Graduates, whatever is next for you, whether grad school, an internship, a new job, whatever you choose to do, you should graduate knowing that with a Georgia State degree, there is no limit to what you can accomplish. No matter how you got to this day, you did it the state way. Finally, to our graduates from every Georgia State campus, I challenge you. Become a leader in your community. Reimagine the world. Be open to new ideas and inspire a state of change wherever you go. Congratulations, Georgia State's class of 2020.
And now, a message from the Dean of the Andrew Young School of Policy Studies.
Hello, I'm Dean Sally Wallace of the Andrew Young School of Policy Studies. I'm so glad that you've joined us for our virtual fall 2020 commencement. Today, we recognize and celebrate all undergraduate, master's, and PhD students who've earned their degrees in the Andrew Young School through this very extraordinary year. Congratulations, you have made it. Your focus and perseverance in the face of all of the challenges brought on by the pandemic are just exceptional. Although you might be mostly just relieved to get to that finish line, please know that your decision and efforts to complete your degree will mean so much more in the next few months. With your degree in hand, you're a role model, not only for how to achieve your dreams, but how to do this with flexibility and determination, how to meet challenges with grit and grace, how to follow through when it might have been easier just to pause until the pandemic passes. You are my superhero. By virtue of the degree you have chosen, you're also a new policy leader. We expect your future will be a bright reflection not only of what you have learned and the career decisions you make, but also of our vision for you as captured in a quote by Ambassador Young. And I'll paraphrase that here. He would say to you, "We are changing the world, one idea, one policy, one graduate at a time." With your new knowledge and engagement, whether in communities, classrooms, or workplaces, you are well on your way to changing the world. Every year, about 500 Andrew Young School students earn degrees in criminal justice and criminology, economics, public management and policy, social work, and urban studies. As we approach our 25th anniversary, these numbers have added up into a large network of alums. You have now joined this extended family. I encourage you to remain active as a Georgia State alum and tap into this network, no matter where your career may take you. I also invite you to join the Alumni Club. Stay in touch with us. Let us know what you're doing. We really enjoy hearing from you. Before I close, please join me too in recognizing your parents, spouses, partners, and all of the family and friends who've inspired you to continue to excel at your academic studies during this extraordinary time. Earning your degree is never easy, and you do not walk this path alone. As your community takes pride in you, we hope that you too will join me in thanking them for their support. We're all so very proud of you. Congratulations, 2020 graduates.
God for blessing me with parents, Ronald and Rosetta Adkins, who love me unconditionally and continue to support me over the course of my life. I love you.
If I had a cap on at this moment, I'd throw it, but I don't. So I'll end this blurb by saying what a way to finish the year.
Shout out to my husband, the best hype man of all time. Could not have done it without you. Love you. Class of 2020, we did it. COVID and all. Huh?
My name is Genesis Castro. I'm getting my master in public administration. Shout out to my friends and family for always being there for me, my classmates for graduating during a pandemic.
Congratulations to everyone graduating fall 2020. I wish you guys health, happiness, and success in your future life.
We finally did it. Thanks to God, thanks to my family, thanks to my friends. I just want to say thank you for being there and staying with me and supporting me.
I just want to say congrats to class of 2020 because we did it, guys.
Yes, sir.
Shout out to my mom and dad, my brothers, my sister, who held me down during this crazy time. I graduated, now let's get this money.
like to thank my mom and grandma for supporting me in college, and I would like to thank my family that also supported me, and I would like to thank my daughter for giving me the extra push I needed to finish.
Thank you. I just want to say thank you to everyone who supported me through this journey. And yay, I did it!
Thank you. I want to give a shout out to Georgia State Class of 2020. We've done it. I want to thank my fiance, my family, and friends for y'all constant presence support, and y'all helped me get through this. Thank you again.
And now, Scarlett Reese, a spring 2020 vocal performance graduate, will lead us in singing the alma mater. Wherever you are watching this virtual celebration, feel free to sing along with Panther Pride.
Alma mater, we are loyal to the name of Georgia State. Love and honor we accord thee, and devotion from our hearts. In respect and veneration, we shall always hold thy name. Nurturer of light and knowledge, we shall ever tell thy fame. Happy are thy sons and daughters, spread abroad throughout the land, knowing that we are forever part of thine own faithful band. When the paths of life are crowded, we have known thy pleasant bond, and the love of Alma Mater we